does this mutation actually have an impact? And it does seem to have an impact, particularly on transmissibility.